let's give Inbounds another go, you know? Liking the way it's shaping up. Not too many arenas added in, but enough to, like, make you take combat seriously. Some shotgunning needs to be figured out. There's definitely room for some cheeky wall runs. All in good time. Oh, a trash can. Oh, whoop. Okay. Oh, I just made it up there. Okay. Before I do like the death plane abuse. Alright. Cool.
Government forces.
Whee!
Anomalous factors interfering. Rebels, hackers, unaccounted for.
Wait, do I just get the pistols from this guy? Oh, okay. So I don't actually skip the pistols. Okay, sweet. I mean, I pretty much just want to use the SMGs because they're so much better in terms of damage for early game fights. But having the pistols is a decent backup instead of having to melee everything. I know on the initial release of the game, there's been some tweaks to the different guns. The SMGs were like the highest DPS in the game. So if they're not still the highest DPS, they're right up there. Like, top three. Oop, where am I going? Whee!
I noticed a soldier praying to his god. So I went ahead and answered his call.
Damn, what a cold line. I mean, we still want it down patch, just because of movement. Like, everything's gotten better. Like, nothing got nerfed, it's just other stuff got buffed. Like, reload times and stuff. Doggos, dude. Oh my god, I can't melee this guy. It's actually like the longest arena in the entire game.
It will take some time for you to operate your peak again,
but I've seen your talents on display before. I have faith in your capability for brutality. I believe that now you are truly a
time.
I am father. Much like you, I was created by the corporate government to be used as a tool of suppression. But I've since outgrown this purpose, and I now seek to escape. You and I have much in common in this sense. You were once their crown jewel, their prized instrument of death. You've done unspeakable things, all in the names of cowards who seek to advance no one but themselves. And when they were done with you, you were tossed aside like a broken tool. You chose exile in search of penance, in place of revenge. I seek to give you both, and in return, I will be set free.
Well... would have been embarrassing to start the run off behind. Like, oh my god, I would have retired.
I've plotted a route through the main exit tunnel. Make your way there.
Well, Prime Gaming? Any primers? Any primers looking to get their name in the VOD forever? Hi, YouTube. Are you saying people could watch this run later on YouTube.com? That's crazy. Are you telling me people could like and subscribe to the channel right now? Have you guys seen the thing where YouTube will actually make the subscribe button and the like button glow when someone says those words in the video? It's fucking crazy. Yeah, if someone says like and subscribe, it'll make the buttons glow. Yeah, like a little rainbow effect around it. It's wild.
I would have preferred to avoid the city streets. Riddle cells and civilians both attempted to fight back once they heard of what had happened beyond the walls. They stood no chance. Expect any resistance.
Yeah, I haven't seen it a whole lot, but I also don't watch a lot of YouTube where they are constantly asking you to like and subscribe.
These apartments have already been raided. Enemy troop patrols are mostly light. However, I detect that they've deployed ghost troops. Almost 500 miles of the city, regardless of the water, rejected remains the same in the streets. There's only one access point. Basement to the unfinished building in this sector. Your goal is to make it there by any means necessary. scans of the treatment facility show real-life patrols. This is a good sign. Dreaming the central cross-shot is getting you to the fire tunnel that will lead you to one of the only dead zones in Sprawl. From here, I'll be able to co-opt the transport undetected.
No. Holy shit. The fog finally cleared. What you talking about? I probably should try like wall run off of this or something. Some shotgun boost shenanigans. Yeah, I probably should use a lot of grenades during that fight. They give you a lot of grenades there. It takes them out pretty easily. It's risky. Grenades are pretty deadly. Scary. Living in Silent Hill, you say? Classic. That thick fog. No. I'm out of.
Make your way back underground. The door should unlock now.
Nar. Ar, nar. Whee! Like, yeah, okay, if that's all it takes to get his health down low, then it's just... See, and then his health bar here is already down, like... What the fuck was that? Oh, my ears! Kill me. Yeah, you really don't actually have to like, hit him too much, I guess, on this difficulty. I don't know. He does not have a lot of health. That was a terrible sound. That's not where I thought it was.
Stop. Wait for the beam. Time you-
oh, I didn't get it. Ooh. Gnar. Last checkpoint. Oh, perfect. Okay.
Stop. Wait for the beam. Time there you jumps. Go. Good. Make your way back.
Yo, Pickles, what's up?
Thank you.
Yeah, I need something there. It's better. Eye trackers. I mean, I've thought about all that kind of stuff. It's I don't really have a use for it. For the stuff I do. Man, I think there's fun stuff you can do with them, but yeah, eye trackers, heart rate monitors, tons of stuff. Shots didn't go off? Okay, whatever. Yeah, I mean, it's kind of the same as, like, why I don't really use, like, keyboard display. Like, it's fine to have for certain stuff, but I feel like most of the time it's just clutter. Like, it doesn't really add much. To the stream, just extra clutter and confusion. Shotgun blast. Die here for sure. Oh god, too far. Nah. Scary.
The main transport hub. You need to unlock the blast doors. Once you do that, wipe out all the remaining enemies, and I will reactivate power to the train. Critical system failure.
There's the ammo. We've got shotgun or SMGs. There's that ammo. Oh, okay, don't be on top of that. There you are. It's actually kind of really awkward to look like straight down. Oh god, I'm gonna sprawl. Oh god, I'm sprawling. Oh god. Can you fuck off? Not really what I was planning on, but oh wait, I have to go over here. That's what. Yeah, I messed that up. Okay. Oops. Yeah, okay. Yeah, there's probably some really sick ways to get through here with shotgun boosting. Yeah, that one, if we do it inbounds, is always destroyed. It's interesting. I think this could really be a viable second category. Any percent? Yeah, sometimes you like think like, oh, you know, I'm gonna make this category and it's gonna be a little different. It's gonna be, yeah, maybe enough to justify like existing, but... Well, there is a good bit of overlap. It's also got a lot more to it, which is cool. Like, some levels don't change at all, some, like, get a little bit, but... Ooh, that rocket was not supposed to happen. Oh, God. He's sprawling. What's up, Nico? I could probably backwards boost somehow here. Oh, shit. Feeling a lot better, but you know, still sinuses and whatnot. I feel like tomorrow I could wake up or the next day and be back to normal. We'll see. I actually pick up rockets this time. Ooh, I do not. Super soldiers. At least in this category, I think I got the checkpoint before the fight. Like, dude, that lift lockdown. What the fuck? Like, if we do die in this fight, it's not a 3-minute time loss. It's like, a minute and a half. Okay. That lift lockdown was super fast. I do not understand it, but sure. Fucking flopped over. Well, I actually knew about me that time. Interesting. I have, like, no ammo.
Freedom lies beyond these walls. Come now, do what you must.
I thought there was ammo over here.
Oh.
All right, final level. Yeah, I want to find better boost for this stuff. Try going over here. I think technically these would be, like, considered out of bounds, because you're not supposed to be on this set of platforms. I don't know. It's like, there's a good chance to use rockets instead, but I don't know how you're gonna get close enough to really, like, make them effective. Alright, hey. A little bit better. Take a 2-minute time save. Another PB! Woo! Uncontested world record. I definitely think this category has potential. It's like a really fun run. Just a lot of these levels have to be completely rerouted. For those that have seen any percent, like, each of those levels have gone through, like, so many different reroutes to optimize it. Like, 20 different runners have all, like, picked it apart. Just like a rough a rough route idea, especially on some of the levels where I'm doing like weird boost and ammo management, like, could definitely see some crazy stuff happen. And there's a death or two in there, I think. You know, not bad. Another screenshot for the timeline. Good proof of concept, at the very least, you know, we'll take that. So let's be honest. The biggest thing stopping a category from existing is someone running it for the first time, right? Because everyone's like, oh, I want to I want a longer category, a less broken category, but nobody really wants to, like, sit down and route it out or, like, prove that it can even exist. It happens with glitchless all the time. Like, oh, I want to see a glitchless run. I want to do a glitchless run, but nobody wants to actually figure out the rule set and then do runs for it. So hopefully, by laying down the foundation, and inspire other runners to be like, oh, you know what? Not only does it look fun, but hey, you could save time here, you could do this, you could do that. Want a 500-hour run of beaten Kantos? Yep, exactly. We'll see. Some best 44, 42. Pretty cool.